హలో, వెల్కమ్ టు తెలంగాణ ఫ్లాష్ న్యూస్ 24/7. ఎన్ఎండిఎఫ్సి రిక్రూట్మెంట్ నోటిఫికేషన్. నేషనల్ మైనారిటీ డెవలప్మెంట్ అండ్ ఫినాన్స్ కార్పొరేషన్ రిక్రూట్మెంట్ నోటిఫికేషన్. ఫిల్లింగ్ అప్ ఆఫ్ వేకెన్సీస్ ఆన్ డైరెక్ట్ రిక్రూట్మెంట్ బేసిస్. దెర్ ఆర్ 3 డిఫరెంట్ వేకెన్సీస్ ఇన్ దిస్. అసిస్టెంట్ మేనేజర్ జనరల్ స్ట్రీమ్ అండ్ ఫినాన్స్ స్ట్రీమ్ అండ్ ఆఫీస్ అసిస్టెంట్ వేకెన్సీస్. ఆన్లైన్ అప్లికేషన్ ప్రాసెస్ ఆల్రెడీ స్టార్టెడ్ యెస్టర్డే July 30th అండ్ విల్ ఎండ్ ఆన్ 21st August 2019 ఫర్ అసిస్టెంట్ మేనేజర్ వేకెన్సీస్ మాస్టర్స్ డిగ్రీ ఇన్ ఎనీ డిసిప్లిన్ విత్ ఫస్ట్ క్లాస్ డిగ్రీ అట్ గ్రాడ్యుయేషన్ లెవెల్ వెర్ ఎస్ ఫర్ ఆఫీస్ అసిస్టెంట్ డిగ్రీ ఇన్ ఎనీ డిసిప్లిన్ ఇస్ ద ఎడ్యుకేషనల్ క్వాలిఫికేషన్. And before we go into the details of this notification, those who have not yet subscribed to this channel, please do subscribe to this channel. Tap on the bell icon after you subscribe to get instant updates to your mobile. Details of the vacancies are Assistant Manager General Stream, one vacancy under OBC category, backlog vacancy, and you are SC/ST are not eligible for this post. And pay scale for the selected candidates 30,000 to 1,20,000. All the three positions are permanent jobs only, no contract jobs in this. And educational qualifications, master's degree in any discipline or BE/BTech in any discipline with first class degree at graduation level and age limit 28 years. For assistant manager accounts and finance, two vacancies under UR category 1 vacancy, OBC category 1 vacancy, and SC/ST are not eligible for age relaxation for this post. Salary 30,000 to 1,20,000. CA or ICWA or MBA finance or MCOM. In case of MCOM or MBA finance, first class degree at graduation level is a must and age limit is 28 years. For office assistant, 6 vacancies, ST1, OBC1, PWD1 and UR category 3 vacancies. SC candidates are not eligible for age relaxation for this post too. And educational qualifications, first class degree at graduation level, salary 25,000 to 95,000, 25 years is the age limit. And download of call letter or admit card for the shortlisted candidates. Candidates will have to visit NMDFC website, that is nmdfc.org, regularly for downloading of call letters or admit cards for online test. For assistant manager and assistant manager's scheme of examination is online test and interview, whereas for office assistant only online test. Basing on the scores in the online test and interviews, candidates will be selected for the post of assistant managers, and based on the performance in the written test, candidates will be selected for office assistant post. For office assistant only online test, and test center is New Delhi or Delhi NCR only is the test center, and candidates may be required to be at the venue for about 4 hours, including the examination time and time required for completion of various formalities such as verification, collection of various requisite documents, etc. One original identity is a must, and that can be PAN card, passport, permanent driving license, voter ID, bank passbook, etc., but not ration card and learner's driving license. They are not valid as ID proofs. And centers, the examination will be conducted online at Delhi NCR in venues given in the respective call letters. Examination fee is 100 rupees for UR and OBC candidates, whereas it is exempted for women candidates, SC/ST, physically handicapped candidates, and mode of selection in respect of assistant managers as selection shall be made on the basis of competitive performance through written test and interview, whereas office assistant it shall be made on the basis of competitive performance in the written test and examination. Scheme of examination, written test for all the three posts and syllabus for which is given in Annexure 1, and scheme of examination details will be given in Annexure 2. You can go through those details. And written examination will be bilingual, Hindi and English, except for language papers. And eligibility, any Indian national fulfilling the eligibility criteria can apply for these vacancies. And age relaxation, SCST is 5 years, OBC 3 years, PWD 10 to 15 years, basing upon the category. Other general instructions you can go through. I'll provide you with a link in the video description. Click on the link. This page will be displayed. Read all the instructions carefully before you apply. And candidates selected will have to serve NMDFC for minimum 5 years, for which you'll be required to furnish the bond. Rest all details you can go through. Also share the video with your friends who are eligible for these vacancies. It is a central government undertaking, so any Indian national fulfilling the eligibility criteria can apply for these vacancies. How to apply? Detailed guidelines. First is application registration, then payment of fees, then document scan and upload. Application registration, follow these steps when you start applying for the positions. And payment of fees, online mode only, through credit or debit card or internet banking. This is about the notification from regular jobs notification from NMDFC. And this is the syllabus, and scheme of examination is also given in annexure 2. Scheme of examination, paper 1 and paper 2, part A and B, for the post of assistant manager GS. Paper 1, objective type online, general awareness 30 questions and 25 marks, general intelligence same, arithmetic and numerical ability, Hindi language and comprehension 15 questions and English language and comprehension 15 questions. Total 120 minutes duration. Total marks, total questions 120 and total marks 100. For paper 2, part A, objective type, computer knowledge or information technology, MS Office, 30 questions, 25 marks, and welfare schemes of the government on minorities, 30 questions, 25 marks. And paper 2, part B, descriptive type, online and offline, whereas others, paper 1 and paper 2, part A, are only online. Paper 2, part B, descriptive type, online and offline. Essay type, about 300 words, any one out of three options, 25 marks, 30 minutes duration. And scheme of examination for assistant manager, accounts and finance, also almost the same, except for slight differences. And paper 1, objective type, for office assistant, general awareness, general intelligence, arithmetic and numerical ability, same Hindi language and comprehension and English language and comprehension, 120 questions, 100 marks, and 120 minutes. Paper 2, descriptive type, online and offline, essay writing for 50 marks and 30 minutes duration. Paper 3, objective type, for PWD candidates of HH category. And interview has been prescribed for the postcode 1 2019 and 2, that is for assistant manager posts, interviews will be conducted, whereas for office assistant only online written test. And basing on the scores in the written test, candidates will be selected for office assistant. And for assistant manager, both the scores, for scores obtained in the written examination as well as in the interview, will be considered for selection. This is about NMDFC recruitment. Share the video with your friends who are eligible for these vacancies. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe to this channel. This channel provides you with latest and instant updates on education and jobs every day. And I'll provide you with a link in the video description. Click on the link. This page will be displayed. Read all the instructions carefully before you apply. This is the syllabus: general awareness, general intelligence and reasoning ability, arithmetic and numerical ability, Hindi language and comprehension, and English language and comprehension. And paper 2, post specific subject related questions. For assistant manager, and assistant manager accounts and finance for office assistant. Paper 2 short essay, letter writing in English or Hindi, 50 marks. You can go through all these details. Thank you. Thanks for watching.